Then a big brother volunteer is accused of sexually assaulting an 11-year-old boy. New at 10, the stunning allegations and how the agency is handling the situation.
Lake Geneva police say they are investigating a complaint made by an 11-year-old child and his mother. The boy told police on Monday his 51-year-old big brother sponsor, seen in these photos, has been repeatedly sexually assaulting him at the man's home and this YMCA in the city of Lake Geneva. We went to the man's Lafayette home, but he didn't answer. We are not identifying him at this time because he hasn't been formally charged. Richard Lowe, executive director of Big Brothers Big Sisters of Walworth County, sent out this statement saying, in part, "We are alarmed and deeply saddened by reports of any child being harmed. Upon learning of the allegation, we terminated the volunteers' association with us and have been working proactively with law enforcement in their investigation." Lake Geneva YMCA President Michael Plock issued this statement as well, saying, "On behalf of the Lake Geneva YMCA Board of Directors and staff, our concerns and thoughts are with the young boy and his family." He adds, "The safety and welfare of our members and patrons is first and foremost a priority. The individual arrested is not a member of the Geneva Lakes YMCA. We also have no affiliation with or programs involving the Big Brothers Big Sisters organization."
Now, 12 News has learned the man was booked in jail on two counts of repeated sexual assault of a child, but was freed on a $5,000 cash bond today. He's restricted from having contact with the YMCA, the victim, and the victim's family.